Congratulations. Huge day for you. Something that has struck me watching you playing over the last couple of years is the seemingly carefree attitude you have towards things. How much does that help you as a hockey player?
Yeah, I just go and just don't worry about a thing. Just go and play my game, and hopefully things go well. But, you can't worry about it too much. Just go out and do your thing.
It's always been said, as Joe Thornton goes, the San Jose Sharks go. So what does Joe Thornton have to do tonight to help the Sharks get a win?
Just, play solid. Really just compete in every zone, win faceoffs, set up my line mates and just do everything.
Congratulations.
Thanks, Drew.
Have fun.
Joe, you played your 1,000th game and got your 700th ace. I don't think Sharks would be where they'd be today without you here. You're a playmaker. And last playoffs we got close again. Now it's time to end that trend. There's a game on tonight. Will Sharks put up a fight or skate away, playing just half the game? You are the leader of the Sharks. It's time to make your mark, Joe Thornton. You gotta show them where you stand. Gotta take a strong command. You do a shirtless interview. Did you slide on your back? Did your feet down get slapped? Did you shoot a pass? Feel free to shoot more. The heart, Olympic gold and art rocks. With no cup, some may think you're soft.
Joe said that. Yeah. Wonderful.
But you're better today, cause you're better to win. You're Captain Thornton. Yes, you're our leader. For you to raise the cup of high.